folks who really need honeybees provide a second chance at life from Chicago.
All right, well, then maybe we can see it.
When you're convicted of a crime in this country, your chances of getting employment are...
Well, get back to your work, and I'll entertain Mr. Nate since his wife hadn't got here yet, and the baby. Okay, hon. I'll talk to you later. Okay, Nate says hi. All right, bye-bye.
When Futrell got out of prison, he had two kids to support and no job prospects.
I didn't want to revert to what brought me into the penitentiary, so, you know, I was looking for a new way. You know, you have to try something different, and this was it.
Still smiling in her sleep.
He found Brenda Palm's barber and her bees. She hires former inmates and turns them into beekeepers.
These are people who have served time for crimes.
She looks cute today.
Yeah. She had a little jacket on her.